How do everyone? I am off on my travels again. I'm here at Durham railway station waiting for my train because I'm about to set off on a 6-hour journey to a place that I last visited 6 years ago. I am heading down to the south coast to the Isle of Wight. Yes. 2009 July was the last time I went there, and it's been 6 years too long, to be honest. So I have been waiting for this for quite a while, and what better time than the present, really. So it's a 6-hour journey. I've got to catch, I think it's 3 or 4 trains down the other side. As always with any of my trips, it will be worth it, and you will get to see all of it right here, so keep your eyes peeled. So I think I've got about maybe 25 minutes to wait for my train, so yeah, play a waiting game, which is what we spend most of our lives doing, but I'm digressing here. It starts right here.
next station is Gorham.
Mad rush to get on the tube at London, but I got here. This is my room. I am at a place called the Casbah in Ryde, right on Ryde Seafront, so I'm ideally placed for getting around the island, really. And it's a nice room, got a telly, not I'm going to use it, little desk, two beds, although only one of them's going to be getting used, obviously, which is too bad. Little desk there, table, drawers. I can't get the right words out, and a little shower as well, which is great. So this is nice. The thing I didn't know about this place, it's actually above a pub, so it might be a bit noisy, but that is why they've given us this little trinket box, which, as well as having tea and milk in, has got these earplugs, and I get a feeling I might need to use them, but we'll see. But at the end of the day, I'm not going to be here most of the time, I'm going to be out and about on the island, so just great to be back here after 6 years, and actually staying on the island this time, because the last time I was here, I stayed at a place called the Pembroke Park Hotel, which is across the water in Portsmouth. But this time I want to stay on the island, so I've got more time to go and see everything and not have to faff around going on the on the hovercraft. The hovercraft ride was cool, by the way. It was good to get on that again. So yes, Isle of Wight, we're back.
Thank you.
Which way to go, I wonder. I think it's kind of obvious. I have got to see that waterfall for sure. Those of you who don't like heights, please look away now. My first day here in the Isle of Wight, done and dusted. Travelled down here. The weather didn't play a ball sadly, so I couldn't really get any beach time, but I still took advantage of getting down here earlier than I thought I would, and I got checked into my hotel and I took the train to Shanklin, which was great. Going along the beach and getting to see Shanklin Shine as well, which I had no idea about until today. That was definitely a lovely surprise to find, with the waterfall and the gorge. It was beautiful. And right now I'm now just chilling back at the hotel with some pointless. I had a meal earlier at the cafe just down the street for supper, and managed to mix my words up and confuse a poor French waitress in there. So yeah, my social skills just went to pot again. I can't seem to say anything right today, but oh well, it happens. These are sort of things that happen, and I'm just glad to be here again. Tomorrow's going to be a big day, the day for me to go around this island and see all that I can see. And obviously the main place I want to go to is Allen Bay with the Neils, but if possible I want to try and see all of this island if I can. So, and of course you will see it right here.